Let's try. It's a big guy.
I prefer to fly with end cap, just here to put the end cap and hold everything together. But take a look, there is another way to put it. You can put it like this.
You need to be patient and to keep the tension on the lines. So, and wait for the kite to take some speed to build up in the time the pressure on the sail and to start to fly. If you don't fly with speed on this kite, it will start enduring, do different things. It will be a little bit more difficult to control. So, if you really have low wind and you cannot launch this kite, maybe, just take off this line and make a temporary one knot on this line, like this. Take the line, do a knot here, and this will make the line shorter, and then you should be able to undo this knot.